Of late, I've been putting all of my energies into stopping the human tests. Unfortunately, I've failed. I refused to help them with the design of the new system, but they went ahead without me. Now they fear that I know too much, and I can't be trusted to remain silent.